in AWS, particularly in data centers, we get to do fun stuff.
Our role is to protect the people, the data, and the assets.
My role is to maintain servers and networking devices, which empower how much capacity we can offer our customers.
I'm more so walking around the building, maintaining it to make sure that everything is running properly.
One day I could be doing install, the next day I could be dealing with racks.
For my position, there's a lot of focus on the infrastructure in terms of power and cooling.
We get to go around, fix things, do things with our hands. It really is hands-on operations work.
My main role is about technical related mechanical electrical systems. We're not just limited to that.
I'm at the forefront of delivering capacity to our customers, and that helps AWS ensure the digital infrastructure of tomorrow.
At the beginning, I was afraid to not having enough experience to apply.
I didn't have a data center background, didn't know what a server rack was.
You don't need to be an expert in the cloud to join AWS.
There was even one tech we hired that was a butcher for 20 years before he joined us.
I just needed to try, so I tried and it paid off.
It doesn't matter where you come from at AWS.
We seek diverse perspective and knowledge of people from all backgrounds.
AWS is very inclusive and diversity is definitely celebrated.
I'm a young black lady and I'm coming from France.
It's really nice to be able to connect with others.
Like, you feel it's bigger than you.
Definitely join AWS because we are not like any other company. AWS gives us the tools and support that helps us change the world around us.
Every single person in the company seeks for that growth in terms of caring not only our customers, but to the world, to the environment.
AWS also gives us the autonomy to have a greater impact in the world around us. We'll be right back.